Alright everyone, I thought I'd make a quick video of my new Skylanders. I know no one plays Skylanders anymore, but it's cool when you get special ones. So this is the Glow in the Dark Cinder one. For Skylanders Giants. I'm just playing the games at the moment, so I thought I'd try and get them. It's very dirty, as you can see, it doesn't need clean. I've literally just got them in the post. So undead. And I also got a legendary stealth elf. I think I paid £1.25 for this one and £1.50 for that one. Not including postage though. It's the life symbol. So yeah, and I'll just show you something else as well. On the Beanie Babies I had in my collection. I got this Colour Me Beanie birthday kit. I'm not gonna open it, it's brand new. I paid £4 for it. Got it at a car boot sale. It's the party hat, the bear. There's one of the little things that everyone finds really annoying when you're at a party, and now all the pens are sealed. So yeah, they had the dog one, the rabbit one, but I just got that one. So yeah, I think that's all. I guess I could do an update on this. I don't think I've shown this yet. It's my new Sugar Ray clay. It's almost snapped. No, I got it. It works now. So yeah. That's just about it. My Douglas fit. I will have to upload a review of it. Sean. This is hot. Yeah, this is hot. Can't really see. You can see his eye there. Just there. So he's not as hot here. And I got this for free from school, but I will make a video on it. I'll talk a bit more. So yeah, that's all for now. Bye.